You know why he's called Colonel Sanders?
No, why?
Oh, because he is...